Nimbus by Iron Ether bass reverb pedal. I'm running a 1969 B15N set flat. I'm running a 1971 P bass. Let's check out the unaffected signal. Cool. Let's check out this Nimbus. I'm going to go through the four sample settings that Iron Ether provides you in the owner's manual, and I'm going to play first with my fingers, then I'll play with a pick, and then I'll play with a palm muted pick. We can really see what this pedal can do. Let's check out the first setting. Let's try the next one. Try the third one. And let's try the last one. Mm-hmm.